Cambria authorities. Skull found by man fishing along Little Conemaugh town. A death investigation is underway after a human skull was found Thursday night by a man who was fishing the Little Conemaugh River in Conemaugh Township, Cambria County, authorities said Friday. The skull was found around 8 p.m. in a remote area of the township, Cambria County Coroner Jeff Lee said. A man fishing in the area noticed what he thought was a skull and called 911. Lee said, Ugh River.